Chuck. How about a little service down here? That's if Mr. Frazzlebottom, or whatever his name is, don't object.
Eddie, don't you know who this is?
You mean it ain't Mr. Frazzlebottom?
It's Jimmy Ringo, Eddie.
Well, it looks like Mr. Frazzlebottom to me.
Never heard anybody kid like him?
How about a drink, Mr. Frazzlebottom?
No, thanks.
How's that, Mr. Frazzlebottom?
Eddie, please.
Please what? I asked the man to have a drink with me. What's wrong with that? How about it, Mr. Frazzlebottom?
Okay, partner.
I knew Mr. Frazzlebottom wasn't going to pass up a free one.
Don't you understand, Eddie? This is Jimmy Ringo.
All right, so it's Jimmy Ringo. So what's everybody supposed to do, fall on their knees?
Well, you can be a little polite, at least.
Mr. Ringo, Chuck figures you got a little extra consideration coming to you around here. Is that right?
No.
How's that, Mr. Ringo? You'll have to speak up if you want me to hear you.
Why don't you button up your britches and go home?
How'd you like to try to make me, Mr. Ringo?
Now, listen, partner. I come in here minding my own business. Now, how about letting me go out the same way?
I want to know first what you meant by that remark you just passed.
Tell you what. You just bought me a drink. Now I'll buy you one and then we'll drop it. What do you say? Give him a drink for me.
Never mind the drink. I want to know what you meant by the remark you passed.
Listen, Eddie.
I ain't talking to you. I'm talking to Mr. Ringo. I want to know what you meant by that remark you passed.
How come I gotta run into a squirt like you nearly every place I go these days? What are you trying to do? Show off in front of your friends?
Are you ready to back up that remark or not?
What about this? Ain't some of you fellas in charge of this donkey?
I'm telling you, Mr. Ringo.
Eddie don't mean no real harm, Mr. Ringo.
Then let Eddie keep his big ugly nose out of my business if he don't want to get it slapped.